बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट गवर्नर्स एंड चीफ मिनिस्टर्स ऑफ कैबर पख्तूनख्वा फ्रॉम 1947 टू 2020 एज कैबर पख्तूनख्वा ओल्ड नेम वाज सरहद। सो हियर इज द लिस्ट ऑफ गवर्नर्स ऑफ कैबर पख्तूनख्वा। द फर्स्ट गवर्नर ऑफ कैबर पख्तूनख्वा वाज सर जॉर्ज कनिंगम। He took office 15th of August 1947 and he left office 9th April 1948 and he belongs to Indian Civil Services. Second governor was Sir Ambrose Dundas, Lux Dundas. He took office 19th April 1948 and he left office 16th of July 1949. He belongs to Indian Service Civil Services. Third governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Sahib Zada Muhammad Khurshid. He took office 16th July 1949 and he left office 14th January 1950. He was independent candidate. Fourth governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Muhammad Ibrahim Khan Jagra. He took office 14th of January 1950 and he left office 17th of February 1950. Fifth governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Ismail Ibrahim Chandrigarh. He took office 17th of February 1950 and he left office 23rd November 1951. He belongs to Muslim League. Sixth governor of Punjab was Khwaja Shahabuddin. He took office 24th November 1951 and he left office 17th November 1954. He belongs to Muslim League. Seventh governor was Qurban Ali Shah. He took office 17th of November 1954 and he left office 14th October 1955. He was independent candidate. Eighth governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Lieutenant General K.M. Azhar Khan. He entered office 1st July 1970 and he left office 25th December 1971. Belongs to military administration. Ninth governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Hayat Sherpa. He took office 25th December 1971 and he left office 13th of April 1972. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Arbab Sikandar Khan. He took office 29th April 1972 and he left office 15th February 1973. He belongs to National Awami Party. 11th governor was Aslam Khattak. He entered office 15th February 1973 and he left office 24th May 1974. He belongs to National Awami Party. 12th governor was Major General Sayyed Ghaus. He entered office 24th May 1974 and he left office 1st March 1976. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Here is 13th governor. He was Major General Nasirullah Babar. He entered office 1st of March 1976 and he left office 6th July 1977. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. 14th governor was Abdul Hakim Khan. He entered office 6th July 1977 and he left office 17th September 1978. He was belongs to civil administration. 5th governor was Lieutenant General Fazal Haq. He entered office 11th October 1978 and he left office 12th of March 1985. He belongs to military administrations. 16th governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Nawabzada Abdul Ghafur Khan Hoti. He entered office 13th December 1985 and he left office 18th of April 1986. He belongs to Jamiat-e-Ulama-e-Islam. 17th Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Sayyid Usman Ali Shah. He entered office 18th of April 1986 and he left office 27th August 1986. He belongs to civil administration. 8th Governor was Fida Muhammad Khan. He entered office 27th of August 1986 and he left office 16th of January 1988. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. 19th Governor of KPK was Brigadier General Amir Gulistan Janjua. He entered office 16th of January 1988 and he left office 19th of July 1993. He was independent candidate. 20th Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Major General Khurshid Ali Khan. He entered office 19th of July 1993 and he left office 5th of November 1996. He was also an independent candidate. Justice Saeed Ibn Ali. He entered office 5th of November 1996 and he left office 11th of November 1996. He was independent candidate. 22nd Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Lieutenant General Arif Bangush. He entered office 11th November 1996 and he left office 17th of August 1999. He was also independent candidate. 23rd Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Mehul Aurangzeb. He entered office 18th of August 1999 and he left office 21st October 1999. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. 24th Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Lieutenant General Muhammad Shafiq. He entered office 21st of October 1999 and he left office 14th of August 2000. His status was in military administration. Lieutenant General Iftikhar Hussain Khan, Iftikhar Hussain Shah, he entered office 14th of August 2000 and he left office 15th of March 2005. His status was military administration. 26th Governor was Commander Khalilur Rahman. He entered office 15th of March 2005 and he left office 23rd March 2006. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League Q. 27th Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Lieutenant General Ali Jan Aurangzeb. He entered office 24th of May 2006 and he left office 7th January 2008. His status was military administration. 28th Governor was Awais Ahmed Ghani. He entered office 7th January 2008 and he left office 9th February 2011. He was independent candidate. Sayyid Masood Gosar. He entered office 10th of February 2011 and he left office 10th of February 2013. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. 13th Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Shaukat Ullah Khan. He entered office 10th of February 2013 and he left office 25th March 2013. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. 31st Governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Mehtab Ahmed Khan Abbasi. He entered office 15th of April 2014 and he left office March 2016. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League N. Iqbal Zafar Jabra. He entered office 3rd of March 2016 and he left office 16th of August 2018. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League NU. And now the Governor of KPK is Shah Parman. He entered office 5th of September 2018. He is present governor and he belongs to Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf. Here is a list of the chief ministers of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Recently we have read about the governors and now we are going to discuss about chief ministers of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. First chief minister was Abdul Qayyum Khan. He took office 23rd August 1947 and he left office 23rd April 1953. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Second chief minister was Sardar Abdul Rashid Khan. He took office 23rd of April 1953 and he left office 18th of July 1955. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Third chief minister was Sardar Bahadur Khan. He took office 19th of July 1995 and he left office 14th of October 1955. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League. Here is the fourth chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Maulana Mufti Mahmood. He entered office 1st March 1972 and he left office 15th February 1973. He belongs to Jamiat-e-Ulama-e Islam. Fifth chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Sardar Anayatullah Khan Gaddafi. He entered office 29th April 1973 and he left office 16th of February 1975. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Sixth chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Nasrullah Khan Khattak. He entered office 3rd May 1975 and he left office 9th of April 1977. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Muhammad Iqbal Khan Jinnu. He entered office 9th of April 1977 and he left office 5th of July 1977. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. He is the 8th Chief Minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Arbab Jahangir Khan. He entered office 7th of April 1985 and he left office 31st May 1988. He was independent candidate. 9th Chief Minister was Fazlul Haq. He entered office 31st May 1988 and he left office 2nd of December 1988. He was caretaker chief minister. Aftab Ahmed Sherpao for the first time. He entered office 2nd of December 1988 and he left office 7th of August 1990. Belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Mir Afzal Khan, acting chief minister till November 1990 and he entered office 7th of August 1990 and he left office 20th of July 1993. He belongs to Islami Jamhuri Ittehad. 12th chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa was Mufti Muhammad Abbas. He entered office 20th of July 1993 and he left office 20th of October 1993. He was caretaker chief minister. Peer Sabir Shah. He entered office 12th of October 1993 and he left office 25th of February 1994. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League and Aftab Ahmed Sherpao for the second time. He entered office 24th April 1994 and he left office 12th of November 1996. He belongs to Pakistan People's Party. Raja Sikandar Zaman. He entered office 12th of November 1996 and he left office 21st February 1997. He was caretaker chief minister of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Mehtab Ahmed Khan. He entered office 21st February 1997 and he left office 12th of October 1999. He belongs to Pakistan Muslim League and 17th Chief Minister of KPK was Akram Khan Durrani. He entered office 13th of November 2002 and he left office 11th of October 2007. 18th governor or 18th chief minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa was Shamsul Mulk. He entered office 11th of October 2007 and he left office 31st March 2007. 19th chief minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa was Amir Haider Khan Hundi. He entered office 31st March 2008 and he left office 20th March 2013. Belongs to Awami National Party. 20th Chief Minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa was Justice Tariq Parviz. He entered office 20th March 2013 and he left office 31st May 2013. He was caretaker Chief Minister. 21st Chief Minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa was Parviz Khattar. He entered office 31st May 2013 and he belongs to Pakistan Tehreek-e Insaf. He left office 6th of June 2018. Now the present Chief Minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa is Mahmood Khan. He entered office 17th of August 2018 and he is now the Chief Minister of Cape Pakhtunkhwa. He belongs to Pakistan Tehreek-e Insaf. Okay, today we have discussed about governors and chief ministers of Cape Pakhtunkhwa. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.